What up? This is Final Fantasy 13. There's actually a story to this. I've never actually formally gone through the whole game. Pretty much I've gotten to the end and I got stopped at where a point of where I was just it was just way too hard to level and way too hard to go anywhere, and the boss that I was at the very end of chapter 10 couldn't get past. It's pitiful. Absolutely pitiful. So, we're playing on the classic station. I actually have just purchased this, purchased this, this PlayStation 3. It's a slim, but not the super slim. Just wanted a better one than the fan, you know what I mean? And I didn't want to go in and have to take the left heat sink chip off and wreck it and, you know, just put it aside. I'll just may even take the hard drive out of it because it's got an SSD in it, but it's just lightning. Pretty cool. Okay, it stretches it on this screen here, but it doesn't stretch it on my gameplay screen, so. I have to do this right now. I see. I'm just looking up, really, I'm just looking up, the best combo or the best team for this, but I'm upset. I procured this. Nice. The heck? Anyways, I got this freaking thing here. I don't think it works right. I'm gonna test it right now. Turn off the controller. Okay, so I turn this one off, and then we'll go ahead and grab the charging cord. Yay! And it'll just start to do that, and like, so disappointing. Uh-oh. I can't even go down to shut it off. Like, this is just stupid. No. Oh my God. There we go. That was ridiculous, so I wanted a new one because you can see it. The one that I got with my The one that I got with the fat is it's broken, but it works. And the other one, wherever it went, that I got with this PS Slim, it's broken. Anyways, enough of this.
The 13 days after we awoke were the beginning of the end.
Serious?
Be quiet.
Best of luck. She did it!
Whoa, I can't believe this is actually going down like this.
You alright? I'm not a Lassie.
Up anyways.
pistol now. They're sending the big guns now. What do we do?
Watch and learn.
What? Serious? Flow continuously. The time flows continuously throughout battle. Watch as your ATB gauge slowly charges. Characters perform actions by expending charged ATB. By expending charged ATB gauge segments. The actions which they perform depend on the command you select. You can input entire strings of commands, then unleash them all at once, or select auto battle to queue up a set of commands tailored to your situation. Select abilities to specify individual commands as you see fit. The description of each command will be displayed at the top of the screen. For now, try selecting auto battle. I'm sorry, I thought I had that muted. Try selecting auto battle. Trap! Two attack actions have just been selected and been placed in your command queue. As you learn new abilities, you will use commands other than attack. It'll also become possible to create longer strings of commands. Next, you'll need to choose your target of attacks. When fighting multiple enemies, selecting your target by using D-pad and X to select your face one enemy at a time, so this choice is simple. Whatever. Finish your attacks even more. Continue to fight until you defeat the enemy. Note that you'll only be able to control the actions of Lightning. Saz will fight on his own, supporting her as he deems best. Okay. Good luck from here on out. How you fight is up to you. Wow. Thing's weak as heck. Okay.
Heads up.
This thing won't give up.
Music's great. 6 potions, not bad.
Civilians, soldier. I mean, you are sanctum, aren't you? What are you doing trying to stop the purge? Why don't you tell me that?
I was a soldier.
Okay.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
What I can remember from this game is I really like the leveling system. And I'm really enjoying hearing a loud heckin' fan from the fat PlayStation. I like it. I think I'm gonna procure one of those tiny PlayStation 2s. And that'd be perfect. You possess an advanced digital journal known as a data log that, what does it say, autonomously streams information deemed pertinent. So I have a little speaker saying X through it, so I have the thing on mute and it's just kind of like bouncing around the screen. Darn Sync Master. Okay.
Sure we can get through here?
Minion various enemies stalk the roads that you must travel. Upon entering an enemy detection radius, the mini-map in the upper right-hand corner will flash in warning. Coming in contact with any enemy will initiate battle. So it's not random battles. You can clearly see that it's not. Which is okay, but you know, I like that aspect too. Actually thinking now, should I just controller swap this all together? Because it seems to be a legitimate Sony wireless controller. I mean, they both are. This one feels too light. This one feels decently heavy. That's why I like it. Anyways, I might just procure another one. Who cares? It's a controller. It says crap.
What do you suppose this is? Leaving its toys out now?
I don't have an option to. Oh, good lord. I'm thinking, should I turn the music off and not get demonetized? The music was like, it's like the best part of this game, though. And it, it's not like I'm just blatantly stealing the song itself. It kind of upsets me about YouTube stuff. Here we go. What the heck was that? Let's see. Just fighting them.
Yeah, well, hell's not sounding too bad. Because this place ain't exactly paradise.
Domesticated peacekeepers. Nothing to worry about.
Well, maybe not for a soldier girl, but I'm trying to say... Hey!
Oh, neck just cracked. All right, can't do the, we haven't learned about that yet. What's this crap? Why can't it just be normal? How is that inverted? That's regular. Yeah, it's silly.
No need to be pushing now.
Whoops. Sometimes this happens in this game. At least there's a marker, I guess I should look at that. Could we just...
Hmm.
Savage.
Preemptive strike.
Rebels!
So much for the element of surprise.
The heck? No, I don't want to watch the item usage. Annoy the heck out of me. They better not demonetize me for that. Whoa.
Do we turn back?
There's no time.
Then what do you suggest we do?
Quiet.
Quiet. She's just about to leave him.
All right, you leave this to me.
She just like runs away from them. Noise.
Seems to be in working order.
We're gonna leave this episode here. I'm just gonna do 30-minute slots for now. Take care. Subscribe. Don't forget that. Take it easy.